I thought I'd do a little poetry reading before bed. This is another one that I wrote, and I'm playing around with some rhyming and some like a form, but the poem is called Order. When cyclones twist and turn and scream and raise a poured out world across an empty lot. A vacant face with empty eyes left staring, a mess of disconnected nerve endings. And waters fill the riptide of your gut, your son left on a wind that came from somewhere. I lost my father at a gambler's table, my insides blindly sprawled and left there turning. A girl exploded, disappeared into the walls, her heart then built a shiny meadow wandering. Below the floorboards, there she kept in hiding the bodies of memories still and dying. I did not ask for this, I hear her say, the chaos creeping in between the slats. We gaze and gaze upon the land worked out, a careful unseen hand throughout. Again, that was called Order, and that was written by me.